just want to use this opportunity right now to actually settle the beef that is going on between Davido's FC and Wizkid FC. This beef was actually reignited ever since Wizkid, you know, made a lot of numbers with Essence, and that is something I want to talk about in this video, because a lot of people are just looking at this like, Wizkid, Davido, Burna Boy, which one is better? And you will understand that we can actually love them equally, and then this car is wide for everybody to be star. But some people still want to use achievement to rank them. I don't think that is doing us good than you know, the harm is doing, you know, bringing this rift between these three guys. Before we proceed with this, I want to actually tell you guys that, man, use this opportunity to subscribe to this YouTube channel, hit the subscribe button below, and be a part of our discussion so that you will not be left out at the end of the day. We still have a lot of you know, issues to discuss, but this is the major target of what this video is all about right now. Yes, the question has been like, did Davido go platinum before Wizkid? That is another question, because recently Wizkid got a platinum certification, and that brought some kind of debates on social media among their fans. Yes, I will be reading out some things for you to actually understand, because somehow people find a way to still compare this artist, and some people are saying that yes, it's helping them to actually compete with each other and sell and do some kind of you know, good stuff, especially content in terms of music, and that gives people opportunity to kind of you know, compare their content, their songs, and you know, some other things and achievements. Like the report I have here said, yes, Davido was the first Nigerian artist to have a platinum single, but Wizkid is the first Nigerian artist to have a platinum, you know, single that is certified by RIAA, that is Recording Industry Association of America. That is the difference between their, you know, certification right now. But all the same, the criteria of getting certified was actually met by both of them. But some people are finding somehow like, you know, say, man, your own, you know, still, your own better, your own big, you know, all those kind of things. I think we have to actually understand that, yes, these two guys are both great artists. Even Burna Boy, they are, you know, is still a great artist. Their achievement could be in different dimension, because you can't tell me that an artist will cut across all platforms, you know, and then will not get challenged in some certain platforms. Like, what I understand over time is that when you talk about Spotify, you have to give it to, like, you know, Wizkid, to an extent, Burna Boy. And when you talk about YouTube and Audiomack, Davido is playing an active role on there. And then some people are now saying, which one pay money pass? You know, this, we don't need all of this. You know, Burna Boy, Davido, Wizkid, they are grossing in statistics differently, and we should actually celebrate with them. Yes, the report went ahead to say, what this simply means is Wizkid is certified platinum in America, but Davido is not. The platinum certification that Davido has is from another certification body and not RIAA. Also, Davido last year made history when his song Fall became the first Nigerian song ever to be certified gold by RIAA. Yes, you will understand that individually they are, you know, getting their statistics in a different dimension. So it becomes, you know, uneasy right now, or too difficult for us to want to say Davido is better, Burna Boy is better, Wizkid is better. Yes, Wizkid and Burna Boy, they got a Grammy Award. And some people are now saying that Burna Boy's Grammy Awards is better than the Wizkid's Grammy Award. Whether you like it or not, both of them are Grammy Award winners. And that we have to actually celebrate with them. But right now, people are using the opportunity to want to compare Davido and Wizkid. Yes, further, I said Davido last year made history when his song Fall became the first Nigerian song ever to be certified gold by, you know, RIAA, that is the Recording Industry Association of America, which means he sold over 500,000 copies. Davido currently has two songs that are certified gold by, you know, Recording Industry Association of America, but he does not have any song that is certified platinum by RIAA. It's not that he doesn't have a song that is certified platinum, but being recognized by this Recording Industry Association of America. You know, what I understand about this recognition by a particular agency, particular body, is that there's kind of element of, now this one we love pass, now this one we don't like, you know, all those kind of things. Politics has got a role to play. But whether you like it or not, did Davido sold 1 million copies or units of that song? He sold it first before Wizkid. Just that Wizkid's you know, song, kind of platinum's record, actually got recognized first by, you know, this Recording Industry Association of America. That is what some people are now concerned about. But according to sources, Davido, the hit song Fall is set to go platinum in America very soon. So keep supporting both artists and keep streaming and buying their songs. That is what we need to actually do as a people. But you know, Nigerians now, Wizkid FC always against Davido's FC, Davido's FC fighting back, and all those kind of things. And even Burna Boy's, you know, fan club. And that is not doing us well, because I've been saying it over time that I need a particular platform where I will see Davido, Wizkid, and Burna Boy in the same song. As some persons came out to say, yes, the best person to make it a reality is, you know, Don Jazzy, because three of them, they have a kind of respect for Don Jazzy, and he can quickly achieve that, you know, employing some kind of measures. Why some people say that all you need at that level is, you know, money. That Obi Cubana having great relationship with Wizkid, you know, Davido, and now having a good relationship with Burna Boy can still bring out some money and make this a reality, that it can become a sort of investment for him, because he's going to reap out the profit at the end of the day. And I don't know who will do it first, but we are just, you know, kind of pulling forward our own opinion about the whole story. Right now, Two-Face Idibia threatens 1 billion naira defamation suit against Brymo over allegation leveled against him. And Brymo, in recent time, recently accused Two-Face of something. And they said Two-Face accused him of sleeping with his wife. And that is a big, you know, allegation at that. But Two-Face is now, you know, fighting back, saying that, yes, I want to sue Brymo for 1 billion naira. You know, Brymo is already messed up in a kind of lawsuit like that with Chocolate City. I think, you know, to an extent, Chocolate City won that suit against Brymo. I don't know whether he has fully paid for that at this point in time. And that is something that a lot of us are now talking about. But yes, let's go back to, you know, Davido and Wizkid Platinum certification recognized by RIAA, and it's an issue because I have some kind of you know, tweets, some kind of comments about that. You know, under Gossip Mill TV, Wizkid becomes first Nigerian artist ever in history to have a platinum song certified by RIAA. SN sold out 1 million copies. Yeah, somebody commented and said, Davido in 2009 album A Good Time and two other singles, Blow My Mind, featuring Chris Brown and Risky, have gone platinum, so Wizkid fans make una know waiting una the talk. Get your facts right. Not let Wizkid fans, you know, Gossip Me and Mumu blog tell una lies. So that is una lies. That is something coming from this person. And another person said, Omo, this Gossip Mill can write nonsense. Davido don't collect about two or three, if I am not mistaken. That is coming in from this thing. So what I understand is the one that is being recognized by, you know, Recording Industry Association of America. That is what the Wizkid FC is, you know, basing their argument on. And I think, you know, it's also a realistic point. And another person said, all these people are commenting Davido this, Davido that, what is wrong with you all? Is this the congratulation you are supposed to comment? What has Davido got to do in what blogger posted? Now, wow, my guy, shut up. That is kind of, you know, comment coming in, and a Gossip Mill is handling everything right now. But I think the last person that commented made a valid point. You know, we should congratulate Wizkid and stop, like, you know, having to compare Wizkid, Davido, and Burna Boy, because these guys, they are unique differently, and they have been crushing statistics differently, and we should celebrate with them when they, you know, crush statistics. Yes, a particular old tweet that was May 27, 2020, Davido said, I predicted this couple days ago. Fall is now certified gold in the US. They laughed at me, but I did it first. Yes, that is what this person, Davido, actually posted, I think sometimes last year. And I think he did it first, for the first Nigerian artist to get a gold certification in US. And that we have to also commend Davido for, you know, opening that opportunity. And right now, you know, Wizkid is doing some mad figures using, you know, Essence to do that. And Thames is also, you know, vibrant with that. And I think we need to celebrate our own. That is something I believe about that.